This is an 1899 Carlisle and Finch miner train. Doesn't really go that fast. It's 112 years old. Goes. It really goes faster with no car on it. But right now it's going real slow. These wiring cuts doesn't work well. And our controller doesn't have much juice. And here's the body that we're going to put on it. And we made the track by hand ourselves.